welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around, but those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Back here where we need ya.
Back here where we need ya.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, 'cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Good morning, Chiefs. I am Demita Lynch.
And I am Jonathan Baldo. And this is Chief TV.
FSA Reading Retakes will continue this week for selected 11th and 12th graders only. Those testing will receive testing passes in their first period on their testing day.
Hi, guys. I'm Ava.
And I'm Maya.
And this is what to do when you're late.
Silencers will continue distributing Chromebooks this week. Students who have these devices still checked out to them from a previous school year will not receive a new device.
Students who have obligations, contact your administrator to see what can be done.
If you are a bus rider, listen up.
All bus riders must register to ride the bus. Students, you must get your parents and guardian to complete a brief registration to ensure you are assigned to a bus. You must have an ID to register.
If you have any questions about bus riding, please contact Mr. Ramos. Okay, Chiefs, we are thrilled to announce that the school district of Palm Beach County will continue partnership with PAPER to provide all secondary students with free one-on-one tutoring and writing support.
When students log in and start a session, they are instantly connected with subject matter experts that guide you through problems step by step without giving away the answer. This way, you can walk away from sessions feeling confident that you have understood the material and have the tools to succeed on your future assignments or exams.
PAPER has unlimited 24/7, 365 a day tutoring support, and sessions can run for as long as students need.
PAPER also has tutoring and written support in 4 different languages: English, Spanish, French, and Mandarin. Scan the Google code on the screen to register. Chief Country, yearbooks are on sale for the low price of $65 until November 19th. Students can purchase in Mrs. Fouché's room 8106 on school cash or on yearbookordercenter.com. Use the code 1560 if you have any questions. Please see Mrs. Fouché.
Attention Chiefs, the school district of Palm Beach County will be hosting a college and career fair at the South Florida Fairgrounds on Wednesday, September 28th. From 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Many public and private colleges, universities, and career programs from Florida and out of state will be represented. In addition, there will be information sessions on how to start your FAFSA. We hope to see you there.
The Kindness Project is back at Santa Lucia's. The purpose of the project is to reach all of our students to let them know that they are seen, cared for, and to provide encouragement.
I am Damita Lynch with GTV. I'm interviewing Mrs. Burke. So how are you doing today?
I'm doing great today. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. Thank you for asking. Okay, first question. There's a lot of buzz going around campus about the Kindness Project. Could you tell us a bit about it, please?
Okay, the Kindness Project, the purpose is to spread kindness to all the students across the campus. without excluding anyone.
That's good. I will try that myself too. Okay, what inspired you to start this kindness project?
Well, actually, Coach Lewis, who is in the 800 building, last year I used to say every day, like, it's Marvelous Monday, it's Terrific Tuesday, and he would kind of look at me funny. So this year I wasn't doing it. And he came up to me and he said, why aren't you doing that anymore? I really look forward to it. So I realized that even the smallest act of kindness can go a long way, and you don't think you're having an impact on anyone when in fact you are. So that's, I was just thinking about how that impacted him and made him feel acknowledged, and hey, maybe gave him a little boost of energy for the day, and how we could do that throughout the campus.
Okay, I think I like that kindness project. How can we help with the kindness project?
I think just by modeling is the best way. So if you see someone being kind to another person, you kind of model it and do the same thing for someone else. If you see someone's in need, even if they're not asking for help, just kind of, if you're noticing that someone's always alone, maybe ask them if they want to sit with you at lunch. Or if they're really quiet in class, say, hey, how are you doing? Are you in any clubs? Including them in the conversation, because what I like about this project is it's kind of a quiet, it's going to be an underground project where it's going to be mainly addressing stranger students, students that we don't typically get, are in contact with. That's the main focus. So it's undercover, but we're modeling. And that's what all students can do for each other, too.
Oh, thank you, Miss, so much for having us today. I am Demi Jellings. Have a great day.
Don't forget to follow Santa Lucia's on Instagram at Santa Lucia's Chiefs and on Twitter at Santa Lucia's HS to stay up to date with all the events and happiness on campus.
Well, Chiefs, that's all we have for today. I'm Demi Jellings.
And I am Jonathan Baldo.
Have an amazing day.